What can you tell me about the Boattail design?
Carl, funny you should ask. The Boattail concept came from my original car in 1984 that we entered in the Great American Race. It had been in a mudslide in a fire here in California, buried, destroyed. We had taken it apart, and I didn't want to rebuild it as a four-door sedan, so what better than a Boattail speedster? So we designed and we built our own Boattail,
and it was very, very lightweight because the body only was 100 pounds over chassis weight, which is the trick for this type of car because they always overburden it with a giant, heavy body. Well, with this light body, it would handle like a Ferrari. You just whip it around, do 360s, 180s, anything you want. So we put it in, entered it in the Great American Race, and we won. We won $100,000. I mean, that was the start of really having, really getting into the car things, you know, really interesting, saying, you know, gee, this is cool. Then that car, I decided, well, I'll put that at Barrett Jackson. And this was at Scottsdale. And Tom Barrett came out, and he put a reserve on it. At the time, I think it was $52,000 or something, which was a lot of money back
in the 80s.
Yeah, back in 84. So anyhow, we have the thing at the auction. I'm out there cleaning up, and a very good-looking, interesting, dark-complected gentleman came by, and he said, you're going to sell this car at the auction? I said, yes, sir, I am. He said, well, I'd like to buy it. And I said, well, you bid on it, you're going to get a chest chain. He said, no. I said, I want to buy it. And I said, well, you have to talk to Mr. Barrett. So he went in, and he talked to Tom. Tom came out, and he said, Gary, he said, would you take the reserve on that car? And I said, why not? Anyhow, the guy buys the car. Who he was the Shah of Iran's brother-in-law. He had bought the car, my car, for, I think it was Princess Stephanie of Monaco. It was either her or sister. She bought it for her husband, who promptly killed himself in a water skiing accident. So the thing sat down in the basement of the Monaco Palace for 14 years. And then a few years ago, I'm looking in an international car magazine, and here's a poster, and the poster is my car there, the great race car, and it's advertising for the European rally.
All of my subsequent cars have been Boattails, and they're such crowd pleasers, and pleases me.
Brad, there isn't any places that you can photograph. Is this amazing? Absolutely amazing. Welcome to California, guys. This is where it's happening.